Moonbase Alpha, planet Earth.
Moonbase Alpha to planet Earth. This is our last message. Come in, Earth. By our calculations, it has been some 20 or so years since our last contact with you. We have passed by many worlds now and have explored the universe. We have seen many wonders. Just a minute, please. We have discovered we are not alone and that there is a purpose in the universe that we share with so many. Give me a few more minutes, okay? It was Maya who taught us that we are all aliens until we get to know one another, and Commander Straker who said they were all aliens to him. Last week, the moon was pulled by a powerful gravitational force and hurled us into a new solar system. There we found new planets. Keep your pants on! We had no time to study. Little data. But our life support system is almost kaput. And so the painful decision was made to abandon Alpha and face life on an unknown planet. Shadow has also been evacuated and we will now share in our fate, although Commander Straker forgot something. I'm gonna show you something. Chill. As we speak, Operation Exodus has taken place, and the last eagle waits for me. I'm going to kill him. But we wanted to send this message to you who might remember us, and to those who wonder now if we ever did exist. We did exist. Do you hear me? Oh, for the love of it. Our science officer, Maya, has hotwired an instrumatic to allow us to send this final message back in time and space. We are aiming towards Earth, but we cannot know. Where Earth is located is a guess, and when this message is received is also unknown. Hopefully, someone will get it and understand its mystery. In closing, let me say goodbye, Alpha. If you receive this message, we ask but one thing. Remember us. I told you I was coming. Can't you wait 2 lousy minutes? Oh, esses caras não têm paciência, não conseguem esperar 2 minutos. Can't you wait 2 lousy minutes?
That start whenever you're near. Marina, Aquamarina, why can't you whisper the words that my heart is longing to hear? Your magic to me, a beautiful mystery. I'm certain to fall, I know, because you enthrall me so. Marina, Aquamarina, why don't you say that you'll always stay close to my